But please, you know, just Google that DC Media Group. They come out here and support us hard. sponsor, took money from him. His name is Jeff Griffiths. He works for City Partners. He's one of the number one donors to the Green Team, including the new so-called Ward 8 council member, LaRuby May. And yeah, I'm going to say it. She's my neighbor. I'm going to say it. I'm not afraid. We ain't worried about that. Brandon Todd. Brandon Todd, who supported George W. Bush. And claims to be out here representing the people in this city. We gonna say the names because they don't want to say the names. They want to act like we don't exist. They want to act like they can just do what they want to do. But you can't just do what you want to do. Because we're not out here just to make noise. We vigilant. And when you try to lie, we call your lies out. You said Joe Biden's not real. The whole world knows they real. You tried to say that Rafael Briscoe, that he wasn't shot down unjustly and we had the video, he shot in the back.
It was real.
You know, everything that you promote is a lie. Everything coming out of the Wilson building is a lie. And you got a whole lot of people, a whole lot of people who want to say they're progressive or liberal and I'm with you and I'm a Democrat. Well, I'm going to keep it real with you. It's Democrats that passed the crime bill in 94. It was Democrats that passed welfare reform in 97.
That's right.
And it was a Democrat, Joe Biden, who put in the Congress the very first mandatory minimum law. So let's be real, if you're worried about black people being poor, broke, and locked up, you should be as mad as Democrats as you are at the Tea Party.
That's right.
That's not your party. It's not your party. That's not it. The people who vote for them don't even like them. They just want a free lunch and I ain't mad. I take it too. But at the end of the day, look at how many people vote. Nobody. They don't represent you. They represent rich developers in buildings like that. Who stay in hotels like that all the way at the top. Because we can't just call out the politicians. We got to call out these fake progressive groups. Some of y'all ain't trying right now. Some of y'all tell me that you know that you love Black Lives Matter. You love D.C. Ferguson. But when I see your endorsements come out, you're supporting the people who gentrify the city. So where you at? Where you at? Where you at? That's what we need to know. Don't tell me, oh, well, I gotta support this because there's no other option. There's always another option. And at the end of the day, two wrongs don't make a right. So just because we don't have the political power to stop someone who's trying to ram down our throats the oppression of our people doesn't mean that we collaborate with it. I believe that oppression breeds resistance. The Black Lives Matter movement is a resistance movement. Part of an uprising. That's not just about police terror, but it's about this whole racist country. So if you don't believe in resistance,
get it in, bro.
You're not part of the Black Lives Matter movement.
Get back!
Fight back!
Get back!
Fight back!
Get back!
Fight back!
Fight back!